Wendy's may soon need fewer workers. In the second half of the year, the fast food chain will be offering self-serve kiosks to all of their stores, more than 6,000 locations. It'll be up to franchisees whether or not they want to use these labor-saving technology.